Remember that after the scum and sludge are separated from the liquid wastewater, they go to the digester. In the digester, heat and other microbes work to remove harmful bacteria and digest everything into a mixture that has lots of nutrients, kind of like what happens to food in our stomachs. We capture the methane gas created during the digestion process and convert it into energy to power the Water Resource Recovery Center. The more energy we save, the more we reduce greenhouse gas emissions, and that's a good thing. We want to meet our Race to Zero target and become a net zero carbon community by 2050. We all need to be part of the solution to reach these goals. Water is removed and heat is added. The remaining mixture is treated to become safe, nutrient-rich fertilizer for livestock farms, so it does not go to landfill. Learn more at guelph.ca/wastewater.